has been fired after being charged with a DUI. 38-year-old Alva Carlson of Elba was arrested in his hometown Wednesday night on a driving while intoxicated charge. Houston County Sheriff Donald Valenza says Carlson was fired by the Houston County Sheriff's Office, as we say, after being charged. Carlson previously worked as an Elba police officer as well as a Brantley police officer. He's been released from the Coffee County Jail on a $1,000 bond.